Hello and welcome back. As you can see, it's the same. Now, the blood on the ice stopped. You got the other quest, actually. Yes. Bleak fun barrows. Bleak fun barrows. Those aren't real places, are they?
Wait, wait. I know you. Until next time. All right then.
May we truly reach enlightenment.
If you need potions, you should wait. I know you. I'll take my leave then.
That can't be right.
I ain't done nothing. Sure, whatever.
Got some good... I don't claim to be the... Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing. Have you met my father? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Hang on a minute.
I'll take...
Have an easy. Okay, no, it sounds like it, but it isn't.
You think... This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Until next time. Out with it. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps fitting. That kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Destruction. Nothing to put into that. I know I'm probably going to end up trying to get as much of this as I can. Quite level 40. 10% chance for crit shot.
I should hire you to be my assistant. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. I'm waiting. You have talent. Keep working at your craft and you'll... Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel.
Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avanici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time. Thanks.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Wait. I know you.
That's so easy to get away with. All I've got to do is just press B. And they're just like, oh, maybe not. No. I'll just take you too early to...
It's a shame, isn't it? This is the Gildergreen. It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiteram. Disciples of Kinnereth could sense something holy in it and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
I think it's obvious why the pilgrims aren't coming. There's a war going on.
For you, Red Legion! For I love you!
Wait, I know you. Mm-hmm.
You're a wanted criminal.
No, I'm not.
What magic are you talking of, Shire?
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. From Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
Coins? 20 is actually pretty good.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job. The only grown-ups who talk to me are the kind I don't want talking to me. Have I done something to make you bother me? Yes?
Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just comp. I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
That was easy. It gets it out of the way. I'm still profiteering. I think I will stick with the bow. I've got enough arrows. What does this do? Burns the target for 10 points of damage.
The future of
Mister, could you spare? It's what Brennawyn said if she, since she. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do.
I've been looking for you.
I miss her so much.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Hey. We had this, but we never dealt with this. I never wanted to. See, the Jarl of Fulcruuf wants to speak to me, so that's, Jarl Ulfric. What's his name up here in the Jarl of Fulcruuf? Jarl of... Whiteburn. Windreach. And now
Fear
Fulcruuf.
Not. Contragon Orchide.
Screw this, let's go travelling. I want to go meet him. Screw my current quest line. Let's see, how far away are we going? Where do I go? Where does I go? Solitude. Ah, there it is. On my left. It's showing up now. No. I'm probably safer teleporting to the Guardian Stones. What the f... What did I say? I rode this horse up at Winterhold. I rode this horse outside just over the hills. And now it's here. It's the same horse. Why is it here? Why is it still? Oh right, I've got add on to the game. I can't remember. Where's it go? This is my problem.
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something? Observing and capturing the epic struggle for a generous fellow traveler. But of course, what would you like to hear?
Sounds like you're dying aggressively.
Hey, watch it!
The fuck?
Never mind! Alright.
Okay, he used magic as well. Travel alone when I'm out here. Again sometime, guaranteed.
I know I'm straying a bit to go down here, but
exciting, isn't it? Oh, oh no, she's a vampire. No, she dies. I need to learn that magic. Watch. Anywhere nearby? Oh, for God's sake! There it is! It's every time! That's a different horse. Screw it. Nobody's sake. Nobody's using it. Stealing a horse is not a crime. Oh, I'm at the Falkreath Watchtower. Oh no. That does not look good. That doesn't look one bit good. Robes and a novice hood. I'm not actually a necromancer though. Okay, that Khajiit was definitely dead. He also cast a spell to the healing. Haven't I already got this one? I can sell it. Whoa, why is he hostile to me? As I said, wrong person, wrong time. Also, why the hell does everybody all of a sudden know the bloody magic? People shouldn't know magic yet. No magic.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Those are getting old now.
Yes.
Do
what
they
is it
all
that you
sit
want?
Like that? Every Jarl sits like that, don't they? Like the one hand up.
Good to see you. It's you. Yeah. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Sounds corrupt. Well, he is, isn't he? He's using bandits, but he personally sounds corrupt. Shut up. Goat. All goats in this game. They're saying hi when they're beat. See, the goats in this game can speak English, but they have to censor it out with that word, with that noise, because all they do is swear. Sorry, that was a terrible joke, I'll admit now. I need to make a joke. Bugger it, let's go with magic for a while. The power of burning. Homage to a college joke. And the power of that fire cock help you. Only a few people can actually understand that one. It's a meme, by the way. It sort of piqued the interest of my mates in college. What the fuck was that? This place is creepy and all sorts of people. See, you play Fallout. It's, oh my god, there's a dead person in the water. Oh. Attacked me in this game. Help! Oh, Hey! 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 Crap!
I did. Ridiculous. Holy crap.
Where am I going?
Oh.
Am I all going all the way out there? Was a game you can build a town from the sky. And just like Skyrim. Are these who I think they are?
Walk away now.
Is it Jessica?
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
That's a...
Walk away now.
I think I'm gonna go with the other option. I'm bad at this.
It's...
Oh my god, they know a lot of magic.
This was a bad idea.
You're dead. I got you sparks. Items. Potions. Cheaper. It's better. No. Stop following me! Don't you dare. Necromancers, necromancers, there's a lot of them. Oh, hang on, she's just an Imperial. What the hell is going on here? What have I walked into? Most things actually I'm not equipped to deal with more than one at a time. I hate this wilderness. Dying. The only healing I have left is magic. God help me for that. Apprentice level destruction spells for meaning, if I'm right. Bloody hell, we've gone over the 30-minute mark.